Tens of thousands of registered voters in our state got one of these in the mail. They are unsolicited applications for absentee ballots. And what's got people so uneasy is that when the application shows up, it's already filled out with their name, address, and information about their voting record. We alerted the Oklahoma State Election Board.
Well, there's nothing illegal about what's going on here. It appears to be a close facsimile to the official form.
The group behind the mailing is the Center for Voter Information, a 501c4 nonprofit known as a social welfare group out of Washington, D.C. Their mission is to increase civic engagement among people of color, unmarried women, and millennials. The letter comes with a paid self-addressed envelope and asks voters to send the application to their county election board.
If you have doubts about something you've received in the mail, toss it in the trash or call your county election board to verify that it's legitimate.